Yes.
And they're very cute.
They've
got very big lips. I like it. Kiss it right on the lips.
I'll see ya.
If it bites me, I'm going to have to cut my face cut off.
But if you see one in the wild, what don't you do, Steve?
Don't muck with it. Whatever you see me do with these Gila Monsters, never ever try it, because this is a very special little pet one. It's Brad's little pet Gila. And they never dream of biting, mind you. I've got my fingers just cut there enough so I can't swing them again. Gorgeous coloration. Really cute.
Alright, that's so cool.
Pretty Gila.
Pretty baby Gila.
They're just great. They're so passive.